Do you have any idea who the hell you're messing with? You're messing with a man who will eviscerate you and eat your goddamn intestines in front of your family before cutting them up to little tiny bits and then setting them on fire and then pissing on their burning corpses. Do you really want to test me? Do you really want to know rage? Do you know what anger is? Clearly not as much as mine.